I guess I'm gonna make a lot of Magikarp jump videos. Okay. I mean, I'm really into the game right now, so why not? Besides, I need to make progress with the new LPs I just fucking dropped, so. There we go, back to the old Magikarp. Let's go. Oh, Carpella. Listen, fuck Carpella. My princess is better. Love you, princess. Hell yeah. Yep, this is the sixth battle. And a Magikarp are all raring to go. Got my Pikachu cheering on for little princess here. Alright, princess, jump. Oh, I lost. Yeah, it was just better than Prince. I'm sorry. Well, at least this princess gets to retire. Well, do your final job, kid. Raging Magikarp is going quite a lot. Princess, too. Tidy 26 XP. And we're level 10. Now we need max of level 20 Magikarp. Yep. And our motivation go up to 10%. Now it's 50%. Nice. Try to go fish yourself a friggin' Magikarp. Hey, you're back again. I've got a full pot of Vibe Magikarp here. There's an orange pattern, standard pattern, gold pattern. I'll take the right so rod. Good base Magikarp, right? It's just individuality. His name will be Orange. Thank you. Still a lot of work I need to do in this game here. Alright, Orange. Let's get to training ya now. Yep, good effort, Orange. Is that a treasure? Yeah, it's probably a trap. Better hope it was a trap, huh? I just got this Magikarp. I'm not fucking losing it. I just got this boy. Hell yeah. Orange two-tone, okay. Guess that's good for today. I'll see you guys later with more Let's Play Magic Art Jump. Catch you all later. Off screen, I'll train our boy, okay? Okay, bye everyone, stay crispy.